The bowline is an excellent loop knot, but with modern slippery rope, sometimes you need a little bit of extra security. This rope here is stiff and slippery and doesn't want to hold knots and is difficult to demonstrate with. So I'm going to switch ropes and demonstrate with a different rope, and I'll show you the enhanced bowline with this one right at the end. To tie the enhanced bowline, first we want to start off with tying our regular bowline, and the way we're going to do that is just to take a section of our standing part and form a loop by rotating our hand clockwise. Then we can take our working end up through that loop around the standing part and then back down through that loop. So that's our regular bowline, and I'm going to feed out a little bit more tail end because I'm going to need it. And so if we look at our bowline, we'll look at where this rope passes around the standing part here at the back. We can lift that up, and then I'm just going to take my working end and tuck it down through that gap. So it comes around the back and then through that there. Then if we tighten that knot, we should have a secured bowline. I've gone back and tied the enhanced bowline in our original unmanageable rope, and you should now find that our bowline is nice and secure. Please share this video because that allows me to keep providing you guys with free tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.